Hey guys! In this video, we will look at the top 5 graphics cards available on the market today. We made this list based on our own opinion, research, and customer reviews. We've considered the quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 graphics cards. The 5th product on our list is the AMD Radeon RX580. Behold the next breakthrough in PC gaming performance. The AMD Radeon RX580 features sleek, elegant contours and unique styling designed to suit any build. It has intelligent fan control. The fans won't spin at all under light workloads. They restart when you fire up a new game. This process ensures your GPU stays cool. Radeon Chill dynamically regulates frame rate based on your in-game movements. It has AMD Radeon FreeSync technology, which puts an end to choppy gameplay and broken frames with a fluid, artifact-free performance at virtually any frame rate. Sapphire Dual-X cooling keeps the temperatures under control. A quiet duo of 92mm fans with advanced airfoil section blades work to dissipate all the heat. It also comes with dual HDMI ports specifically designed to work with VR. Rest assured that gaming on this card remains stable, no matter how long your session lasts. Its Black Diamond 4 chokes are 25% more power efficient than a standard choke. It has high-polymer aluminum capacitors, offering outstanding reliability of up to 200,000 hours. The all-aluminum backplate provides additional rigidity that guarantees nothing bends and dust stays out. It also helps cool your card by increasing heat dissipation. Its pros are, it is faster than Radeon RX480. It provides great 1080p, good 1440p, and solid VR gameplay. And its Nitro Plus customizations look and work great. However, the cons are, it has high power consumption, and it lags behind other graphics cards in terms of power efficiency. All in all, the AMD Radeon RX580 is worth buying because it provides a beautiful PC gaming performance, thanks to its intelligent fan control and AMD Radeon FreeSync technology. Up next in the 4th place is the ASUS Nvidia GeForce GTX 1660 Super. The ASUS Nvidia GeForce GTX 1660 stacks an arsenal of weapons that bring reliable 3D horsepower to the TUF gaming ecosystem. Each card is built using Auto Extreme manufacturing that is protected by a rigid backplate. This protective backplate secures components during transportation and installation. A 144-hour validation program puts cards through a series of stringent tests to ensure compatibility with the latest games. It also features Auto Extreme technology. This technology is an automated manufacturing process that sets new standards by allowing all soldering to be completed in a single pass. This standard reduces thermal strain on components and avoids harsh cleaning chemicals and results in less environmental impact, lower manufacturing power consumption, and a more reliable product overall. The ASUS GPU Tweak 2 utility takes graphics card tuning to the next level. It allows you to tweak critical parameters, including GPU core clocks, memory frequency, and voltage settings. There is the option to monitor everything in real time through a customizable on-screen display. Advanced fan control is also included and many more features to help you get the most out of your graphics card. It is also important to note that this GPU doesn't have the RT and Tensor cores that the RTX 20 series of Turing graphics cards have. This means that while you can technically enable ray tracing, it's going to turn whatever game you try to enable it on into a slideshow. Its pros are, it doesn't get too hot. It comes with a backplate, RGB, and idle fan stop features, and it provides excellent 1080p performance. However, the cons are, it has only one HDMI and a DisplayPort, and it lacks RTX features. Pick ASUS NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1660 Super if you are looking for a graphics card with automation features to enhance reliability, TUF compatibility, and rigid backplate to prevent PCB flex. Still haven't found a graphics card that meets your needs? Well, keep watching, because we have more lined up for you. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications of our next videos. The third product on our list is the XFX RX 5700 Thicc III Ultra. The manufacturer of XFX RX 5700 XT built this graphics card for high performance and high resolution gameplay. It allows you to experience smooth gameplay performance at 1440p and 4K. It readies you for next generation displays with support for 8K. At the same time, you see everything in mind-blowing detail without sacrificing performance. The Thicc III Ultra pushes the pedal to the metal even harder by hitting a blistering 1935 MHz game clock in performance mode with a base clock of 1810 MHz. This product's performance BIOS is rated 230 watts, which is more than the previous model and most of its competition. It has a quiet secondary BIOS that is accessible via a physical switch on the board. It drops the performance down to 195 watts for people more interested in power efficiency. More power also demands more heavy metal to keep things from getting hot and loud. The Thicc III Ultra is just as thick as its triple slot cousin, while measuring nearly an inch longer. The previous version's dual 100mm fans have been replaced by a pair of 90mm fans with a third 100mm set of blades plopped between them for extra airflow. More fans means they can turn slower, which helps alleviate the noise concerns. Its pros are: it has an idle fan stop feature for silent desktop use. It provides excellent gaming performance. It has a dual BIOS switch, and it is compatible with PCIe 4.0. However, the cons are: it has a high power consumption, it lacks any real-time ray tracing capabilities, and it may not fit in some cases. XFX RX 5700 Thicc III Ultra is a good option if you are looking for a graphics card for your computer that can provide excellent gaming performance without making too much noise. The second product on our list is the MSI Gaming GeForce RTX 2080. The MSI Gaming GeForce RTX 2080 is one of 9 different RTX 2080-based graphics cards in MSI's lineup. This unit is the highest-end RTX 2080 of MSI's completely air-cooled designs. MSI offers other RTX 2080 models with different air cooling configurations, plus cards with liquid-only and hybrid liquid cooling. The X in RTX 2080 Gaming X signifies its aggressive factory overclock. Its 1860MHz boost clock is higher than the 1800MHz boost clock of the RTX 2080 Gaming Trio without X. It's noteworthy that the RTX 2080 Gaming X Trio has 2 8-pin power connectors. MSI rates the RTX 2080 Gaming X Trio for an eyebrow-raising 260 watts. This means that it should have lots of room for overclocking. The RTX 2080 Founders Edition carries a 225-watt rating, but the RTX 2080 Reference Card has a 215-watt rating. The triple fan cooling system is another RTX 2080 Gaming X Trio's key selling points that it shares with the RTX 2080 Gaming Trio. It uses MSI's most advanced fans with double ball bearings for quiet operation. This card is big and bulky enough that it comes with an optional support bracket. It screws into the adjacent PCI card backplane positions and touches the RTX 2080 Gaming X Trio via rubber pads to minimize vibration. Besides, MSI took the time to make the bracket look fancy. It also has a classy brushed aluminum finish. The back of the board is covered with a passive heatsink to keep the GDDR6 memory temperatures under control. The connectivity along the back of the card is standard fare for an RTX 2080. Lastly, it has 3 DisplayPort 1.4 amp video out connectors, a single HDMI 2.0b video out connector, and a virtual link interface for next generation virtual reality headsets. Its pros are: It provides a lovely gaming experience with 1080p games. It provides excellent performance with ray tracing, and it features deep learning super sampling for improved visual quality. However, the cons are: it requires about 650 watts power supply, and it is costly. But despite that, the MSI Gaming GeForce RTX 2080 is worth the price. It comes with a massive air cooler and dual 8-pin power connectors that make MSI's GeForce RTX 2080 Gaming X Trio one of the most robust RTX 2080 partner cards we've seen. Before we reveal number one, check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items. Be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, our top graphics card is the ASUS ROG STRIX GeForce RTX 2080 Ti. The ROG STRIX GeForce RTX 2080 Ti features Nvidia G-Sync display technology for the smoothest and fastest gaming imaginable, eliminating screen tearing and minimizing display stutter and input lag. You can enjoy the latest first-person shooters, sports, and action-adventure games at super fast frame rates at the highest graphics settings. It also features 0 dB technology that allows the fans to stop spinning when the GPU core temperature remains below 55 Celsius. This feature lets you enjoy light gaming in complete silence. If temps rise, the fans automatically start up again. You can engage Quiet Q BIOS mode by using the onboard switch to activate 0 dB mode. This card adopts a 2.7 slot footprint to accommodate a more massive heatsink because bigger is better. It has increased the cooling array's overall surface area higher than 20% compared to the previous version. This design gives you a lot more thermal headroom for overclocking if you want to squeeze the most out of its performance. The extra heat dissipation keeps your fans running at lower speeds while you game and have a fantastic plug-and-play experience. It provides 0-2 4-pin hybrid controlled headers connected to PWM and DC system fans for optimal system cooling. Connected fans react to GPU and CPU temperatures to optimally cool your system, no matter what you do. A comprehensive set of tuning options allow you to tweak fan speeds for your preferred balance of cooling and acoustics. Its pros are: it provides excellent 4K 60 or 1440p 144Hz gaming. It gives off low GPU temperature in performance mode. It is quiet, and it comes with a lot of features. However, the cons are: it is expensive, and it is heavy and bulky. Nevertheless, ASUS ROG STRIX GeForce RTX 2080 is the best graphics card money can buy. It is fast, sturdy, has a great overclock, and runs cool and quiet. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next videos.